speaking of amazing, okay, it's your turn, Tao. You're doing some really great things. So everybody knows you, really from Pangako Sa'yo. Pero nag-level up ka na kasi best supporting actor ka na.
Kaya naman sa'yo.
Internationally distributed film.
Malit na bagay naman yun.
effort. Talk about your movie.
Feature
film siya, di ba? Yeah, sa Metro Manila Film Fest.
Under new wave category.
Yun
nga, out of I think 6 nominations, we got 4. Mm-hmm. Best
naman.
Director, best supporting actress, special jury, and best supporting. Pinakamalaki doon yung best supporting actor. So I was like, so it's about this Filipino played by Sid Lucero. Ito yung a Filipino with and his American dream.
Okay.
And lahat ng mga ginagawa, it's kind of old school, yung mga pagsabi mo, kuha ka ng visa. Ito yung mga tumatakbo sa isip ng Filipinos.
Yes.
Na, oh my God, paano ako kuha ng visa? Paano yung interview? Ano yung kailangan kong gawin?
So tragedy ba to? Or
it's comedy. It's comedy with a touch of drama, family, friends. It's mix of everything.
Okay.
Kaya hindi lang yung Filipinos yung mga ka-relate sa Philippines. Makaka-relate din yung mga Filipinos dito sa ibang bansa and even yung mga nakaranas ng kung paano mag-process ng you know citizenship sa US.
Yeah.
So makaka-relate sila.
Anybody who's been through the journey.
Exactly.
Trying to live here.
Most everybody went through that process.
I'm sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I can't wait to see the movie actually. Parang hindi ko alam kung matatawa ako, maiiyak.
Oh, depende sa'yo. I think mas maganda yung ma-experience mo lahat yun. Because when we had our screening sa Palm Beach International Film Festival last week, hindi lang yung Filipinos yung
nakarelate.
Yeah. Even the foreigners.
Yeah.
Kasi sobrang, there's this one guy na parang sabi niya, I think he's Cuban.
Uh-huh.
And yun din yung naging
experience
niya.
Yeah. Wow.
Fresh off the boat. So ganun yung naging, ang galing kasi nasa likod ako, umupo ako sa likod, I didn't join the cast, and then umiiyak lang yung mga Filipino families dito, just dito yung foreigners. And sabi ko, I'm so good. But yeah, the movie. But basically, yung movie, sana mapanood ng mas marami pang Filipino, sana tangkilikan kasi maganda siya talaga. I'm really proud of this project. Sa Newport Beach Film Festival, I'm inviting. It's an open invitation to any Filipinos.
Because you guys are so fun. You're making the
round. Yeah. It's going to be on 24th of April, 2:30 p.m. So I'm inviting everyone.
Okay.
Kung nandun po kayo sa area, please watch. Kasi I'll be there then. Magkaroon tayo ng meet and greet para makilala ko naman kayo.
Meet the best supporting actor naman.
Yeah, kasi upo ulit siya dun sa
record. That is more than enough reason for everyone to be curious and intrigued.
I'll
and
be renting a tuxedo for that.
Yeah. Yeah.
But yeah.
To find out more about Toto, check out the Twitter handle Toto_themovie and Instagram # Toto_themovie. Very good.
Thanks for being on the show. Congratulations, Tao. Best supporting actor.